Guys, it's been a little gaming, and we are back with Triple Space Program. I'm sorry I haven't uploaded. We ran into some problems when we tried to record, so sorry, but here it is. And here's that cliffhanger. Thank you for hanging on. Cliffhanger. I'm bad pun. Anyway, watch. I'm an idiot. Oh gosh. That would shout at me. Thank you. Yeah. Right. Gosh. What do you mean? We haven't checked on this. Yeah. 2.0. And I'm gonna take that off. And we're gonna get these guys. Two, three, four. Yeah, four's a good number. Save and watch. Let's do this. that's cute. Jebediah. Look at I see what you see. I don't know. Alright. I didn't put a parachute on this guy because, you know, he can survive it. Launch!
What are you doing?
Stop it. Gosh. To space! Yeah, that's what we're trying to get to. So many guys. I want to see that explode so bad. I think we're going to be falling faster than that. Just note to it. No, I think we might be catching up to it. No, I think it's getting farther away. Oh no, we're catching up to it. I'm riding it! I'm riding it! I was riding it! I was riding the space shuttle! One. Oh! He might, I think Jebediah might be dead. Back to the drawing board.
John, what are you doing?
Playing.
No, Cooper. What are you doing?
Fun times. Alright, I think I'm gonna put a parachute on this thing because it's what happened.
Did you say put a parachute on me? Because I'm ready.
No.
Sorry.
3.0. Alrighty, crew, gonna have to be able to. I wanna have them. How do I get out of this? Exit. What are we doing? How do I get out of this? There, good. Whatever. Good, good. Velcro. There. Yeah. There. All right. That took forever. get these guys and just flop it down. Alright. Alrighty. And we can have go back to propulsion. We're gonna have that on. Up. All the way up there. And then we're gonna have this right there. Holy cow. That's gonna decouple. And one. Hold on. So, I think it goes. They had the word up. So, it's gonna go this first, then it's gonna decouple, and it's gonna launch. Then that's gonna happen. Okay, I think that's right. Save and launch. Okay. There you go. Launch. The tallest rocket in the world. T minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, go! Really? This is gonna be a big one. Stopping. No. No. R space. Out of jetpack thing. Go. If you don't do this, you're gonna die. Gonna die. Not. Is it now taking? It's just taking off.
was like out of the stinking ash, this out of the smoke, you just see this thing coming up. Nope, it's falling down. It is falling down. See this explosion in the end of the episode. It's like the Titanic. I've never seen the movie, but I don't care. This just goes faster into the air. Oh my gosh. Gosh. It's still on. Facing her.
4.0, and that's about, and then I'll end the episode. Cover the sub bill with hair and then.
In order for this to work. Now there's only three of them. Launch this and we will set up. I'm gonna have a video today to make up what. What's this? What's that? Alright. Will this work? Yes, it will. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Trying to counter it. Evacuate. Go over there. Let me see that explosion. Explosion. All right, guys, that was Cuba Space Program. Make sure to leave a like down below and subscribe, and make sure to leave a comment down below if you want us to continue this series. See all you guys and girls in the next episode. Bye!